If you met the following filmy characters, what would you do? Alia from Dear Zindagi.
I would say you don't need a shrink.
Vicky from Masaan.
Ye dard kahe khatam nahi hota, bhai.
During Varun's interview, I asked him that what would the biography of Alia Bhatt be called. So he said that.
Main 16 baras ki.
So I said that, but she looks like that.
He said she tries to. So I know.
If you met the following filmy characters, what would you do? Nawazuddin from Raman Raghav 2.0.
How do you feel ki uske baad film ke baad kya hota? Aap boat pe saath mein baithte ho to kya hota hai?
Hi, this is Meghna Gulzar.
Hi, I'm Alia Bhatt.
And I'm Vicky Kaushal.
And you're watching us on
Bollywood Hangama.
We'll quickly have a rapid fire with all three of them.
We so have
we'll
to start go without. With, we can't go without
with Meghna ji. We'll start with Meghna Gulzar. If you can react to the following words or debates or phrases in, say, one word, a sentence or whatever. Jingoism.
Fake.
Okay. Talwar.
Honest.
India.
Rainbow.
Okay. If you met the that's a beautifully summed up, actually. Very. That's a beautifully summed up. If you met the following filmy characters, what would you do? Alia from Dear Zindagi.
I would say you don't need a shrink.
Okay, Vicky from Masaan.
Oh, ye dard kahe khatam nahi hota, bhai.
Morgan Freeman from The Shawshank Redemption.
I can see the movie over and over again in spite of knowing the end.
Meryl Streep from The Post.
Break my heart.
You break my heart. Okay. If you had to describe Gulzar Saab using a sher, what would it be?
Oh, I don't. I'm not good with shers.
Okay.
Song keh do.
Can I describe him with a word?
No problem.
Fragile.
Okay. If you have to gift something quirky to the following people, what would you gift?
Oh, okay.
If you have to gift something, देखिए आपकी intellectual जो है आपके साथ यहाँ पर भी follow कर रहा है. If you have to gift something quirky to Karan Johar, what would you gift him?
Another script.
Quirky. She's getting nervous.
Okay, Ram Gopal Verma.
No, Faridun, I don't want to do this.
Okay.
A
bag.
Okay.
So a better hoarding in front of his office. It looks like a restaurant.
If you had to give something quirky to Salman Khan.
A new towel.
Nice.
Okay. Alright, so we have this either or, ye ya wo, if you have to select from two of them. Karan Johar the director or Karan Johar the producer?
For me, Karan Johar the producer.
Talwar or Razi?
Impossible.
Mutton biryani or chicken biryani?
Mutton biryani.
Rabdi or Firni?
Firni.
Godfellas or the Godfather?
Godfather.
Okay, if you want to direct another biopic, who would you choose?
Field Marshal Sam Manekshaw.
That you're already doing it. Okay, that is fantastic. That is
fantastic.
We move on to the wow. Queen of rapid fire now, Alia Bhatt. Aap dekhen, phenomenal dekhen aap. Okay, if you were stuck on an island with Karan Johar and Varun Dhawan, what would you do?
I would not have to do anything because they would do all the talking and I would just be laughing.
Right. In fact, I have to mention this, that during Varun's interview, I asked him that what would the biography of Alia Bhatt be called. So he said that.
Main 16 baras ki.
So I said that, but she looks like that.
He said she tries to. So I know. He'll get it from me. He's already got it from me.
If you could ask one question of the following people, what would you ask? Shah Rukh Khan.
Where does he get, how does he look at people with so much love? Like, where does that come from?
Great. Okay, Karan Johar.
I only ask Karan to give me his things. So, Karan, where's my next sunglasses coming from?
Vicky Kaushal.
One question to ask Vicky.
Right.
I think
that's a nice question.
Juju? Question mark? Okay, Ranbir Kapoor.
How is he so chilled out? I don't understand.
Right. You guys are working together. That should be something to look forward to. If you met the following filmy characters, what would you do? Robert De Niro from Goodfellas.
I would first apologize since I've not seen the film.
Dan from October.
Oh, I would give him a sweet little hug and then just like give him some grapes.
Shakti from Secret Superstar.
Shakti from Secret. I would just one arm's length distance and I would talk about life.
Salman Khan from Hum Dil Tujhe Kya Sanam.
So I would say I love you and I'm sorry for whatever happened, but I love you.
Okay, if you could open your cafe, what would you call it and what would be the essential components of that cafe?
It'll be an organic, healthy cafe with vegetarian food and...
No one's coming.
And okay, fine, there'll be some non-vegetarian, but it'll be organic and healthy and you'll be allowed to call pets inside the place. So it'll be maybe something to do with pets, like petty food. Petty food.
Pretty food.
Okay, and finally we'll do like a ye ya wo, either or Imtiaz Ali or Gauri Shinde.
Karan Johar.
Ranbir Kapoor or Ranbir Singh?
Varun Dhawan.
SRK or Salman?
Aamir.
Highway or Razi?
Kalank.
Rapid Fire with Vicky Kaushal. If you can react to the following words or phrases or debates, Oscars.
Look forward to watching on the television.
Politically correct.
No need to be politically correct every time.
Patriotism versus nationalism.
Thin line, but we need to understand the difference between the both.
Anurag Kashyap.
Mentor.
Okay, if you met the following filmy characters, what would you do? Hmm. Okay, Nawazuddin from Raman Raghav 2.0.
I will... I'll give him to the cops.
Okay, Richa Chadda from Masaan.
Actually, we keep getting this question asked. Ki, how do you feel? Ki, uske baad film ke baad kya hota? Aap boat pe saath mein baithte ho, to kya hota hai?
Right.
So I would say probably I'll get to understand her much better, and I think there could be a relationship between those two characters after that.
Great. The Joker from The Dark Knight.
Charan Sparsh.
Charan Sparsh. Okay. Ye ya wo, either or Anurag Kashyap or Neeraj Khewan.
I think Anurag Kashyap, because wahi se hum dono aaye. Matlab
okay.
Neeraj aur
Ali. Okay, that's a very safe answer. That's a very good answer.
Safe, yeah.
Nawazuddin or Irfan?
I would say Irfan sir, because Nawaz bhai I've had the immense pleasure of working with, but I'm craving to work with Irfan sir.
Okay, mountains or sea?
Mountains.
Tea or coffee?
None. Neither.
Shopping or food hopping?
Food hopping.
Ramdev Baba or Alok Nath, who's more sanskari?
Alok Nath.
Deepika or Katrina?
Deepika.
If you could change something about the country today, what would it be?
I think the communal tension that's unnecessarily going on, jo sare bhatke hue, behke hue, wo thoda sa pata nahi kis tarike se wo kam ho sakta, but I really wish.
Right. Last two questions. Your all-time favorite film?
Mughal-e-Azam.
If you win an Oscar right now, what would be your speech? Inhone ek speech diya, aapka bhi haq banta hai.
Thank you very much for this honor, Oscar. I have been watching you every year on television, and it's great to be here. And I would thank the film, the director I worked with, and the
Meghna
team.
Meghna
Gulzar. Lovely. Thank you, Meghna. Thank you, Alia. Thank you, Karan. Thank you, Jungli. And just thank you, God. Yeah.
Right, my God, you like combined everything.
Mommy, Papa.
Alright, so thank you very much to you guys, and looking forward to the film eagerly, because I think there should be a lot more in the film than we've maybe seen the promos, and just looking forward to that.
Thank you so much.
That's all we have from Border Dingama. Keep on watching.
Hi, this is Meghna Gulzar.
Hi, I'm Alia Bhatt.
And I'm Vicky Kaushal.
And you're watching us on
Bollywood Hangama.